always offside.
Triggs, every game.
That's been a problem for this whole game.
Oh, wait, no, it's the clock. But yeah, also Triggs. Both of them.
Side made the flag move to the left.
score. I think Joe Marks or Quinn, they were both literally doing this, like, trying to turn around. Can't do it.
Wilkins throws so far.
The longest throws ever.
Run it back!
There's like two or three like pairs of refs things because
all the refs things.
Why?
Why? Because you usually do everything and then you are like more
aggressive. Oh yeah. I know that the one against Marquette.
It just started after everyone's puts their like 5 6 years ago and all the really changed. Because we were just arguing balls. Because when it was like bad, like, we were going to the same.
I don't know. Alex Franceschi.
Go Gators!
go. Hey.
Quick chance.
Good night. Hey.
Thank you.
It was so inside.
That's the dumbest placement I've ever seen.
No, wait!
Bro.
Thank you.
shot the first time.
Jones and Silo.
Yeah. Oh, wait!
80 second.
Yeah. Against Brentford?
Straight up!
Oh. They're kind of like a lead, I feel like.
Yeah, I know. Except Leeds, you should be like, actually good. They won the lead.
Thank you, let's go. Keep it up.
Leeds always used to be a Brentford's never.
Yeah, that's
the same.
Yeah.
funeral.
To shoot. That's sad.
Thank you.
Go.
The noise was so violent, I was like, what just happened?
Dude, ever since they had Sword on, they played so good, and then they had Sword on, and
I was like, Gotta work, white!
Well, right now it's the end of the game, but throughout the game, they've been playing like shit.
We've been dumping guys over.
Yeah, they've been trying to do the same exact thing.
And we, after, we always say, like, we need to stop dumping it, just sending it, we need to start playing, like,
we need to play it away. Did coach just tell them that?
What?
Did coach just tell them to play the ball quicker or no?
Yeah.
They do? Okay.
In the beginning, like, in the first couple games, like, he would just keep the ball, so he's getting better.
He still does it. It's just every single time it's at least, like, 5 touches.
Yeah.
It's either one touch or, like,
okay, no foul, what? Let's go!
He plays so much better. It's hard for him to get that. It's like, you will be so much better if you don't have the ball. Like, that's how he's going to score. The reason he doesn't have his own score right now is because, like, the years past, like, other people have been able to dribble the ball for him.
Mm-hmm.
Now it's him.
Yeah.
Watch for the pushes here!
Oh, 3-3.
Yeah. This is it. Good game, yellow!
Here, take this.
More sports!